And take a look at this. This is on I-20 East near Ellis Avenue. You can see the bank giving away. Officials with the Mississippi Department of Transportation say, yes, they're aware of the issue and that plans are being made to begin repairs. There's no word on when that will be.